Since we are looking ahead to the days of machine-aided leisure, just imagine the scene when Mr. and Mrs. 2000 sit down to breakfast with their very own automatic au pair, which makes the pop-up toaster seem primeval. The British firm that makes this US invention isn't advocating it as an armor-plated home help. It costs £7,500. But this idyllic breakfast scene illustrates the ingenious intricacy that can be applied to complicated but repetitive industrial maneuvers.